Hey everybody, welcome to episode 34 of Let's Build Minecraft. I am short on blocks, isn't that just the worst feeling? How are you guys today? I've got a little bit of work done for you all. Let's see if I can get a stair block though, huh? Right. Let's just turn all those into stone bricks. And we'll make a few, because I've been using them. And let's throw some junk in this, because I have a few chests laying around the place now. Yeah. Hi, guys. Look at this place. This place is... I love this flag. That flag is really cool. Someone pointed out in the comments that they liked that hidden entrance there. I think you're right. I think that is a really cool addition. I'm happy with it. I did some off-camera work. Let's get lit in here, because I know what's going to pop up if I don't. I added this, just, you know, a little bit of detail to... There was a hole here, there was a hole there, and you could see through there. So, like, what can we put between the wall and the staircase? Well, I decided to go with a closet. Then I started over here, and you can probably see that. I started planning out where the rest of the building is going to go, how it's going to look. Last time I talked about how it's going to kind of curl around. Let's see if I can get a better view. Talked how it's going to kind of curl around. It's going here, 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 and then it's going to come this way and then back that way, right? And then in the middle, there'll be building, but it just won't be as high and glorified looking. So let's put that there. Yeah, I like that. So what I'm going for here is just kind of an outdoor. This will be under a roof, but it will be open to the outdoors, and there will be a door here. My inspiration for that is, maybe none of you know what I'm talking about, but in Harry Potter, they have like this courtyard thing, right? Where there's like the section of grass, and then there's building all around it, and then there's these like these hallways that people can, that the kids can walk in, right? And there's big arching windows like that, and you can see them from outside. I think that's a thing, right? Well, if not, I made it up and it's my idea. And so that's what I'm going with there. Here, you know, this is just an expansion. I decided to bring this hallway out a little bit. This face is what we're going to be working on today, along with the finishing up the top of this. And then, you know, I've been clearing this out. You might be able to tell. I cleared this out a lot. I actually went through, like, a whole diamond shovel just like this, efficiency 4. Yeah, I tried to clear some without the enchantment, but I was like, yeah, no thanks. This is going to take forever, so I enchanted a new one and started clearing. This tree is going to be in the way. You're going to have to go, and I'm going to need your wood anyway. So there's going to be an entrance here, and then it's going to come back this way, and then this is about the size of it, and that's freaking huge. This thing's going to be huge, but I've got plans. I'm thinking maybe we're going to get to some interior work over here. Round out these hallways right here. We'll see. I got some ideas. Let's get to bed. Luckily, we've got a bed right next to us. Was in creative mode, taking a look at everything. So yeah, this is pretty big, huh? So the biggest thing that I'm going to be struggling with here is floors, I think. Here, obviously there needs to be a floor at the windows, like right there. Same level as this one. What do we do below that, though? Let's put a torch down right there. Below that, so this floor is going to be right there. We could put another floor right there, and then we'd only have some 2 high areas, or if we use a slab, we'd have a 2.5 high area and a 2 high area. So I think right here is just going to be a high arching, high ceiling right here to pair with the entrance, so you'll walk in, and it'll be kind of a lower ceiling We walk over here, and there's a higher ceiling. Not sure what we can make out. Maybe just a decorative entrance from the outside this way. Also, I do see the irony of having a big gated entrance here with the fence, and then over here we've got this that you can just walk into. I recognize that maybe doesn't make great sense. Hey, that didn't make any noise. Or did it? It didn't make any noise for me. I threw down some stone and polished, and I think this is diorite. Threw some of that down here. I like it. We might throw in something else. Try to make it look nicer. So yeah, I think right now we work on this face. It looks really ugly right now, but it should look pretty good when we're done. First thing that I want to do is, and good thing that we made those extra stairs, because we're going to need them. Is there a certain way that I place stairs anywhere else? I placed them right under the windows right there. So if we do that again, that's going to put one right here, and right here. That makes that wall look much more interesting. It creates a clear, defined line between the top level and right here. Since we have a high wall here, we can even maybe take it as an opportunity to make a big window, like right here. Maybe use that to our advantage. I think for the moment, I'm going to cover that up, though, because I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that. So let's put that there and there. So this side is the side that's going to need a lot of work. Let's put these down just for a sense of accomplishment. So what are we doing here? This face doesn't have a door on it, so it's probably going to need big windows. So let's just get up there. Let's use this oak wood from that tree that I just cut down. Let's get up there. I've got a path up there all the way over here. It's not very effective. Actually, I destroyed my path. I had a dirt stairwell going up there. And then I got rid of it because I don't need to be up there, do I? I just need to be right here. Duh. Okay, so let's just put this down. Fill that in. And then we're going to plan out a window, I suppose. Above that is going to be similar to this. And we could use logs somewhere. And let's see, have we used logs? We have used logs in the building on corners before. So we could very well do one of these jobs. Notice I am having to take steps back and look at what I've done. Why is that not making noise? Hello? Blocks? That's not it. It's not music. I don't know. It might just be my headphones. I think my headphones are cutting in and out. There it is, making noise. So that is something. But yeah, I have to take steps back and look at what I've done. I've done a lot of buildings here. It's kind of hard to remember what buildings got what detail treatments. So it's good to remind yourself so that you don't have, you know, a pillar here and then it be the only wooden pillar in the place. I gotta change my headphones. This is driving me nuts. I'm gonna give this building the treatment that the barracks down that way got and pull out this roof so that it has a nice curved effect to it. It's gonna need some stone bricks. I'm going to have to climb up there to do that. But before we do that, I want to carve out the windows up here. This does have a center, so it's going to go there, there, and there. And then let's put our stairs in. Of course we don't have enough stairs. Just put them in evenly for now. Because otherwise, we won't be able to tell if it looks any good. So that's something. That's something. I don't know that I like these pillars. In fact, I'm fairly certain that I don't, but I'm going to leave them for now until I've got a little bit more detailing. Because right now it just looks like a big box. And obviously, okay. Obviously, once I get more detail in, it's not going to look as boxy. See, it doesn't look that bad from this side. Let's get up there. All the way up there. Oh! Can't jump that high. Okay, so this is the worst part. Having to place this stuff. I didn't need to place that. So I'm going to place these stone ones one half block down from the highest one. So that I would have put lower one, but then that made a gap. So from this one, please, from this one, it's going to go down one. Let's just go right there. Actually, we don't need that there. It's really hard to tell what you need when you're working with half blocks. So I'm going to finish this up. Now that looks pretty weird. I think we have some options though. We could give it the treatment that these have on the same side, so it wouldn't have that overhang. But then, you know, I think that that would actually not look so bad. So I might do that. Let's take a look at this section down here though. Let's try to take these out. I do want these out just to take a look at it. See, if we have these out, it better defines the fact that the bottom is smaller than the top for us. Almost too much, actually. I think a good middle of the road solution is to pull them in one, so that they're not on the corner. And how does that look? Now that looks much better to me. It doesn't look quite as squared off, as blocky. And then that's going to give us a nice frame for a window here. I'll probably use stained glass for this. Let's just say that we'll go really big like this. And there will be some assortment of color, and then we'll imagine that. You know, maybe we don't want stained glass. This isn't a church, so I don't think we're going to want stained glass. Maybe we'll just use regular panes, and I do have panes here. So let me grab some of those, and we shall test. All right, that's actually pretty ugly. Really struggling with big windows. Big windows to me aren't that great. Unless you're going really big and really detailed, I think it looks very out of place. Like, we've got this nice detailed building, and then, bam, there's a hole in the wall that you can see through. Maybe it'll look better if we had the interior decorated and you could actually see stuff on the inside. But right now, I think that looks much, much better. Just extra tall windows, the three tall windows. I'm going to need more stone bricks. I think I placed a workbench over here, so let's just make like a dozen of them. And let's frame that window. Now that's the same stuff that this is made out of, so I'm actually going to take that decision back and just use wood right there. I think that looks pretty good. That gives some depth to it. If we use the same stone bricks as those, I don't think I would like it very much. So where do we want? That would give us a window here, here, and that doesn't line up. Now I don't want a window right there because it looks really weird from the inside having a window on the corner of the wall. I really hate when people do that. It drives me nuts. I don't think it looks very good at all. It's right there. Makes much more sense from the inside. It's a very open area. This could be just a lounging area, possibly a dining area. Now it looks a little weird from this side, but I think we're looking too much into it if we're worried about that. It's very dark out there. It is now a day later. I'm actually going to grab this and make some bread. It's a day later after I recorded the last bit that you just saw. I went to work and I've been building since. And we've got some work done. First, I'll show you. I still don't know how I feel about this part right here, trying to hide that part over there. But this, I really didn't like the way that we had done the roof at all. So what I did was pull it down another block. This row is completely new. I made these windows less tall. They just didn't look right. It looks okay. It still looks very boxy, but, you know, this isn't the side that you're going to see very often, and it'll look a lot better once we have some stuff done around here, gardens and whatnot. I'm not sure. This is what I've done in my meantime. That is an exact replica of the tower over here. We can even see it right there. Same thing, opposite corner. This, I don't know how I feel about this so much. Let's light it up in here a little bit. Let's actually add lights right there and there, and we'll put some item frames on those to make them look like nice torch holders. I added these up here to give it some interest in here. I think it'll look a lot better once we detail up out here. At the moment, this isn't too thrilling to me, but I think it should be fine in the final product. This, I had these windows centered really nicely, and they are centered. They're like in line with these windows, kind of, but these are on even numbers, so they're a little different. But then I added that window, and now they all look weird. So I might have to move the windows over like one block. But then that wouldn't be even. Actually, that would be even with this, wouldn't it? So I think I'll move those over on one block. I'm done building for today, though. That'll be off-camera work. And then this, exact same thing. I made the flag look a little different. Let's see if we can get up here. Learn all kinds of fun ways to parkour around these buildings when you're working on them. Don't want this up here. So yeah, got our two flags. Let's see if we can get a shot with both of them. Kind of. Yeah. Let's actually fly up into the air and get a look at how we're doing. Here's the inside that we're working with so far. It's pretty big in here. Not gonna lie, it is pretty big. Yeah, there's no other way to put it. It's gonna be really big. It's gonna be fun to detail, I think. But let's get a look at it from here. I didn't do the base of this because I'm not entirely sure what it's going to look like when we're done with it at the bottom. It kind of depends on how walls line up and whatnot. But yeah, that's a pretty good. I like this shape. That's the shape that we were going for. I was going to curl back around this way. Sorry, I had a yawn and I stifled it. I held it back. This wall is going to kind of curl around that way. And other than that, you know, the flags are going in the same direction, but they're not exact copies of each other. I think this is turning out really good. I really do like this building. Let's get a screenshot right there. Oh, I can see this, though. I pulled these corners in because it just looked a little weird from down here. Makes it more rounded when you do it like this. That's not the same color as these. You can tell from up here, but no one else will ever tell. It bothers me. So, that's pretty much it for today. I'm happy with the progress that we got. You know, we get one more episode like this and finish up a wall over here and maybe another episode after that to fill in the in-between spaces. And then we'll pretty much have the interior left to do, which will be a whole different monster to tackle. But you know, it's all part of it, and part of it that I'm really looking forward to. So thank you for watching, everybody. If you liked it, then leave a like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye. What I do, da, da, do, da, da, do.